Ready. In we go.
Whatever it takes. I want to hear your voice again. Ayana. What's your name? You've got such a wonderful singing voice.
That painting of a summer's day you did. I really like it.
I'll come join you there. Do my best to share my voice with as many people as I can.
You'll be able to use that voice of yours to tell me what the seasons are like in Gemstone Bay. Then I'll wait for you.
I'm 14 years late. But I'm on my way. It's actually stopped? Now is the perfect moment to enter the miracle. Thank you.
Raining? This is the first time in 10 years.
What was that?
Nora? Nora!
Anna? Anna! These past 14 years, I always...
You're taller than me now. I waited here so long. I finally get to see you. I'm so tired. A little sleepy. Before the Nexus and I go to sleep. Can you sing to me again?
I don't want this! I don't want you to go!
But you told me. You said you would come find me and use your voice to sing of all the colors of the seasons. I don't want to make the seasons here stop forever. And you shouldn't stay here. I want to watch the seasons passing in Astero again. Okay?
Okay.
Seasons change? Singing.
We know it's true to where you leave.
You're going to be the greatest singer. There won't be a person on the planet who doesn't love your singing.
I know.
You can always keep singing. Not even death will be able to make you stop.
Yeah.
Thank you for singing to me one last time. You should get going, Nora.
So right.
Okay.
The summer sun.
Miracle Nexus. It's been destroyed?
No. Better to say that it will be sleeping forever. Alongside that
corpse. Goodbye, Anna.
Out of you, but summer's gone.